Hi, welcome back in Michael's workshop. Have you heard that diesel engines, especially their injection systems, are prone to faults? Do you have a diesel car, want to take care of the injection system and the entire engine? This video is for you. Today I will show you a product from BIZOL. This is BIZOL Diesel System Clean Plus D60. I will tell you why diesel is smoking black. The modern diesel is extremely efficient, but it is very complicated and prone to faults, which are often caused by poor quality fuel or contamination of the injection system. Contamination of the injection system causes the quality of fuel atomization to deteriorate, which in turn causes the formation of large amounts of soot, which is manifested, for example, by black smoke. There are several reasons for black smoking. Dirty or damaged airflow matter, dirty or damaged EGR valve, dirty or damaged air intake, dirty or damaged injectors, damaged oxygen sensor. We are most interested in injectors. This in turn can damage the piston or the EGR valve. If you don't see black smoke, is the injection system clean? Not necessarily. If you have a car with particulate filter, it is the filter that stops the soot, which means that theoretically the car does not smoke. Don't let your vigilance fool you. You are probably wondering how this product works. It's very simple. BIZOL Diesel System Clean Plus D60 is enough to pour the content of the product into the fuel tank. One can is enough for 70 liters of fuel. The additive mixes with the fuel and starts cleaning the injection system in such a way that it will clean the tip of the injector and its control valve, thus improving the quality of fuel atomization. As a result, the engine is quieter, more flexible and consumes less fuel. BIZOL means protection. Clean the injection system regularly.